Robert Wadlow holds the record for being the tallest person to have ever lived, being an outstanding 8 feet 11.1 inches. Robert was born on February 22, 1918, in Alton, Illinois. He weighed a normal 6 pounds 8 ounces when he was born. Nobody assumed anything out of the ordinary. That is, until he reached 6 months and weighed 30 pounds, which is more than double the average weight of a 6-month-old. Throughout his life, Robert would continue to grow at an outstanding rate due to a condition known as hyperplasia, which caused the cells in his body to constantly multiply to keep him growing and growing fast. By his first birthday, Robert was 3 feet 5 inches tall, weighing 45 pounds. At 11 months old, he was already walking. By the age of 5, Robert was taller than his own mother. At 5 feet 7 inches, he weighed in at 105 pounds. By the age of 13, Robert was an astonishing 7 feet 4 inches and weighed in at 301 pounds. At the age of 13, he gained the record for being the world's tallest Boy Scout, one he still holds to this day. By the age of 18, Robert was 8 feet 4 inches, weighing in at almost 400 pounds. At the time of his death and only 22 years of age, Robert was standing at a towering 8 feet 11.1 inches, weighing in at 440 pounds. His title has yet to have been beat in over 70 years. If you were to compare him to what is roughly the average height for an Asian elephant, about 8 feet 2 inches, not only is he taller, but he towers over it. With all that said, his tremendous height did not come without complications. He had to endure a lot of physical pain simply walking around. His clothing required 3 times the normal amount of cloth, and he had to have custom-made size 37 shoes. Each pair cost around $100 in the 1930s. That's about $1,700 in today's money. Robert's father even had to make him a specially modified vehicle, just so Robert could fit in it, having him use the whole driver's side of the car. Robert himself always had the dream of becoming a lawyer, and his favorite hobby was film. Sadly, though, he would die at the young age of 22, due to a septic blister that formed on his leg because of a poorly fitted ankle brace, only a week after getting it. When he died on July 15, 1940, he was so tall that they had to give him 2 plots in the cemetery. He was so tall, in fact, that he still maintains about a 2-inch margin over the second tallest person to ever live, John Rogan, and a 7-inch margin over the current tallest person alive, Sveltan Kusin.